Melora hit the flora, and it was unbelievable. Give me one. Can you just give me one of those faces you made out there? Simply irresistible. Have you talked to any of your Office co-stars, especially Kate, who did the show before,
yes,
ahead of tonight?
Of course, yeah. Kate Flannery gave me so much great advice coming into this, and she's so excited for me and such a sweetheart. So,
by the way, we have one little message. If you want to just hold these earphones up, maybe Artem can take the mic.
Okay, yeah.
We got a little message from somebody for you. A little BJ Novak message for Melora.
And I want to talk about Melora Hardin at Dancing with the Stars. Will you be tuning in? Will you be watching?
Now that I know, yes. I mean, her work as Jan, I mean, she's capable of anything. So I'm definitely, now that I know this, I'm betting on her to win. There's nothing that she can't do when she puts her mind to it.
That is so sweet. How did you guys get that?
We have our ways.
Aw, thank you, BJ. I love you and I miss you. I haven't seen you in so long. That is so sweet.
Could we see any of the co-stars in the audience?
Could we see them? I mean, maybe they'll come, is what you're
yeah.
saying?
Yeah. Will you invite
That's
them?
Possible. Yeah. I think Kate will come for sure.
For sure.
I think Creed. I think. I think a lot of them might come.
I love it.
I think there's a lot of them that might come.
Carrie Ann Inaba. 7. Lynn Goodman.
6.
Derek Huff.
7.
Bruno Tognoli.
6.
And were you surprised by the judges' feedback?
I was having so much fun. I was just really, I was in the dance, and Artem is such an amazing partner, and I feel so supported, and so like, he's so passionate in his own way, and it's just a very passionate dance, and so I feel like it was really super fun, and I love the feedback from the judges, actually. I really like it when they give me something to think about for the next dance. I really like that, actually.
Artem, are you an Office fan? Did you know her as Jan?
I've seen a few episodes. I didn't see the whole show, but I've seen a few episodes, and she's really... I actually can't wait to bring one of those characters into the dance.
Yes.
The straight face. Yeah.
Does she have boss energy?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
For sure. I mean, have you seen that tango?
I sure did. Melora, what would Michael Scott say of your performance tonight?
Oh, he'd probably brag that, like, I was going home with him.
I love it.
Melora!
Derek said you're one to keep an eye on. You got a standing O from Derek.
I couldn't believe that. And my mom, who's 82, wants to be Derek's best friend. So my mom's going to be so excited that he stood up.
I think you can make it happen, actually.
Yeah, I think
you can make it happen.